So I came to Pine Creek initially as a traveling nurse from out of state, and I knew within a week or so that I liked it here a lot. When my assignment was over, I applied and then started working here, and then the compensation was really comparable, so it was really a win-win situation. I made several best friends here, and so I just felt like home. I like how diverse and how close-knit we are here. It's like one big family, and I've actually met several of my best friends here. It's close, it's like just hanging out with your friends all day. Talk about each other's kids, vacations, all that. And we usually work with the same people, so we've got that friendship. Several of the doctors, we do stuff outside of work. We're all good friends. We know their husbands and wives, weddings, baby showers, like we do everything together. Everybody knows each other's name. It's what I like that. It's not a big facility where you're just another person. You really feel like your friends are here.